Bill hoped this was a shortcut to the castle. What she found was a strange and vibrant place shrouded in perpetual twilight. But something about it was oddly familiar.
Infested.
A grumble echoed from the cave.
And why would I do that?
It croaked loudly, annoyed at either nothing or something.
You in there!
Declared Quill boldly.
Where are we? I'm looking for the fastest way to the castle.
Oh, this.
Will recognized the toad as Vader's steed from the mire. Seemingly oblivious to Quill, he continued.
Fine. I'll open the route. Give them your fancy test. But you're only digging yourself a deeper grave with Rootseer Vader.
Well,
if Vader knew I led you here, she'd burn my roots from existence.
A voice rose from the soil, gently shaking the branches.
But I need to know you can handle the perils of the castle.
Okay.
it's too dark. Wait a minute. Well, yeah, I know. Why do I need it there? I don't think I can do much now, so we will see them. Oh, equipment. I don't know what does it mean though, so... So yeah... Here... Something here, I don't know... That's it, okay? That's impressive.
No animal has ever crossed into a sprite's heartwood. The words radiated from the leaves. You must prove I've not erred in giving you the glass relic.
Senses other blocks. Oh. Okay. what I had a distance.
Start, but we'll have more work to do if Vada is ever going to accept you as her champion. I'll summon you again when you're ready.
Let's go.
Quill and the reader were reunited with the toad of cantankerous disposition.
One test. Small flies, if you ask me. I doubt they'll even find the second portal back.
Okay. Bye. We'll see. No, I'm not. But you didn't miss that much. Just maybe like 10 minutes.
Yeah.
I got it. I'm 20. Because this game is supposed to be played sitting down, so why should I, you know, do something else? yeah, let's just continue, right? Thank you. Thank you.
Quill felt a swell of pride as she approached the Cavern River. Its guiding banks once led her people to safety after the Cinder Knight. Now, all these years later, she would follow it back.